More now on health funding. As we heard earlier, officials are warning of a major funding gap ahead in England's
on
NHS
Ward 16
budget.
The BBC at Milton Keynes Hospital today, a full complement of doctors and nurses are at work. It's tough achieving this day in, day out.
The Conservative government we have is ideologically making
the NHS
underfunded
become a political football ahead of this year's general election.
The answer is that churches have to radically change, really radically transform the way that we deliver them. And part of that answer is going to be about how we currently
I believe in the NHS, and so does my government. There's been murder.